I have to think. This is hard. I feel your pain.
Just go ahead and do it.
Hello, my name is Francesca, and I'm an intern with Rebecca Blue Media, and today I'm filming an episode of the Breaking Wall series. So I'm thinking today I might talk about my experience at UCSD and why I decided to study film. So I had just moved from Tuscaloosa, Alabama, where I previously went to school, to San Diego to attend UCSD. I thought it was gonna be a walk in the park, I'm gonna love this, this is gonna be great. I get there and it's pretty much all science classes as I expected, but you know, organic chemistry and my biochemistry labs kind of kicked my butt, and I soon realized it was all memorization and it didn't give me an outlet to be creative. I also actually minored in film studies there as well, so I think that's where I first initially got my start into film, especially more like indie and experimental since they focus on that rather than Hollywood type filmmaking. And so after attending there 3 years and finally graduating, I thought to myself, why not study film? I have the opportunity. There's RCC close by, you know, I might as well take that up. So applying to the film program and initially not getting a response from the head of the film program, I thought to myself, okay, this is a journey that you're gonna have to take by yourself and learn by yourself for now, just for now. And so I did my research, I learned how to apply, what I needed to submit, and I did get into the film program, which I'm currently still attending. I'll be graduating in a few months. Boop, boop. So what was different about studying film versus studying biology was pretty much the creativeness. So whereas in biology, it was all memorization versus film, I was able to do anything. It was like an open book. I just wanted something that gave me more of an outlet to be myself and that wasn't so static all the time. So all the late nights, they did pay off. I do have a degree in human biology. Am I gonna use it? Probably not. It just taught me that there is a creative outlet that I can take on life and I can pursue that. So UCSD, our motto is like always pursue your dreams and your passions. I initially pursued my dream of becoming a doctor, realized that's not what I wanted to do, and that's okay. And that there's, you know, another path for me, and that's film. So what I learned is that everything doesn't need to be static. You can follow your own path, pursue your dreams and passions. Don't stop wherever you are, keep on going. If there's something that you wanna try, try it out. And that's where I am today. You know, this film program and this film journey has taught me a lot. And even through RCC and their program, I'm here as an intern at Rebecca Blue Media, learning so much about camera work and lighting and audio. In the future, I'll be an amazing filmmaker because of what I learned and decided to pursue. So always pursue your passions. You never know what you're gonna learn. Thank you guys so much for watching, and we'll be back with more content for the Breaking Wall series. See you guys later. My favorite color is blue.